We often wonder about the smoke differences between wildfires and beneficial prescribed fires. While both emit smoke, prescribed fires help to return California to a more natural fire return interval that will help prevent catastrophic wildfires. These beneficial fires provide numerous advantages for California's fire-adapted landscape. So what sets their smoke apart? Let's dive into the science. California is grappling with a significant increase in catastrophic wildfires that threaten over 25 million acres of our state, as well as public safety and health. The most concerning pollutant from smoke is fine particulate matter called PM2.5. In high concentrations, these tiny particles can aggravate existing health problems like asthma and increase the risk of heart attack or stroke. Recent studies reveal significantly lower PM2.5 concentrations from beneficial fire smoke compared to wildfire smoke. With an increase in large wildfires in recent years comes an increase in smoke that pushes air quality to an unhealthy and sometimes dangerous level. But beneficial fire is carefully planned and managed by professionals to minimize health and environmental impacts, so there is typically less smoke that only lasts for a short period of time compared to wildfires that can burn for weeks or months. Beneficial fire is only authorized during favorable weather conditions, so it is less likely to worsen overall air quality. Because beneficial fire is planned, it also provides an opportunity to prepare for potential smoke impacts, unlike intense and fast-moving wildfires. To learn more about how to protect yourself from smoke, and to get more information on beneficial fire near you, download the free California Smoke Spotter app. For live smoke and smog forecasts in your area, check out the incident map on fire.ca.gov. By learning together, we can take steps to safeguard our health and the environment.